Welcome to one of, if not the... And here are the driver grid positions for today's race. A fantastic effort from Jehan Daruvala yesterday puts him on pole position, with Marcus Armstrong alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Tictum, Lungard, Felipe Dragovic, and Porcher, Piastri, Nissani, Joe, Alessio Deledda, Beckman, Samaya, Robert Schwartzman, and Viscal, Sato, Boschon, Zendeli, and Ben Viscal. For sure, Aitken, Lawson, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. is your final lap of the race.
Drive. We did it. Good job.
Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they were today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there. Take care.